Well, many people have this perception that scientific discoveries make belief in God impossible. And they oftentimes will look at the theory of evolution as a prime example of that, because that theory claims that the origin, the design, the history, the diversity of life could be explained through mechanism alone. And if that's the case, then why do you need a creator? So I think that's one reason why it's very important, is because we have to be able to establish that there's evidence for a creator. Very important. But also, the evolutionary paradigm really devalues humanity. Human beings are just an animal. We have no purpose, no meaning. And that's a very toxic idea that causes enormous amount of damage in the world to individuals, but also to societies at large.